actions I saw of officers being killed in Dallas and Baton Rouge. And if I want people to feel the pride that I have in wearing this uniform, I have to be very willing to hear the people who feel the pain in seeing me wear this uniform. And we don't do as good a job as I wish we did in seeing and hearing each other. It's almost as if you have to take sides. And you don't have to take sides. I love police. I love wearing this uniform. I love the New Haven Police Department. There is no United States Police Department of America in occupation of the cities of America. I've never been to Baton Rouge. I've never been to North Charleston. I've never been to Ferguson. But those stories and those issues knock on my door. As much as I've never been to Dallas,